Francesco Friedrich, Germany's bright young star in two-man, won yesterday, seventh after heat one, chasing after Stephen Holcomb. Oh, and he crashes!
Amazing. Just, this is just unbelievable. That's on the 100 meters down where the other two sleds crashed. And this is where his teammate, Max Arndt, crashed earlier in the week. So all three German sleds have crashed this week. Two of them in today's competition. Shocked. Never seen anything like this in my long career covering the sport.
Well, the track is super fast this morning. Talking to a couple of guys that took a track work early on, they were saying, whoa, they got on the track at the top, started walking down in their spikes.
But look at where that sled went compared to the Brazil sled. That's because they crashed at a lower spot and they didn't have a hard, hard hit like the Brazilians or the Koreans. Now it's about getting all four athletes up, but that was not a violent crash like the Brazilian or the Korean crash. Crossover, this is where the Brazil and Korean sleds crashed. What happens here? He gets on too early? Wow, I haven't seen too many of those lines. Usually you roll into the curve or you come out too late. He looked like he was right in the middle of the curve.
He had the same crash, he was just going quicker. It happened later up the turn rather than going into it. Yeah.
No, he crashed in the curve eight.
Yeah.
Nine, but I really didn't understand that line because the Korean and Brazil both made the mistake of hitting the take on before they got in the curve. Look at those pictures.
The track today is not the track they trained on. It is much harder, much faster, and that's the difference.
Martin, I can't totally agree with you. I think it's the similar speeds that they had.
Just a little
perplexed.
Feel.
You know, they trained at this time. This is the time they were training from 2 o'clock to 4 o'clock all week. So, and the conditions were snowy all week long, but the track's got a roof on it.
But don't forget, it snowed all night during the week. Last night, it got down below minus 10, so the track was much harder, much slicker this morning.